coastal region of Andhra Pradesh. It is majorly drained by Godavari River, and Bhimavaram is the headquarters of this. The key rulers of this district are Chalukyas and Vijayanagaras. Then agriculture is an important activity in this district. Paddy and sugarcane are the major crops. Then it is very famous for aquaculture, particularly shrimp production. Then Kollerim is also located there, which is considered as a wetland under Ramsar Convention and also a wildlife sanctuary under Environment Protection Act 1972. The major problems are SC and ST atrocities and also with respect to health sector.
Major problem is encroachment of the lake.
Yes, sir.
So, is it stopped, or what steps have been taken by the district administration to prevent this problem?
Encroachment, and also they're converting these for agriculture uses.